Hole number 7 is a 355-yard par 4. Your tee shot must elude the fairway bunker on the right and the cluster of ironwood trees on the left. The 7th is a hole of medium length that will play longer since the last 100 yards is straight uphill. The back left pin placements on this green are the most difficult.